It is a landmark moment in the Muslim country. While Ayesha Malik's appointment is being praised, activists have pointed out how long it has taken to get a female judge to the top court.